It's heart-wrenching because there's people lost their lives today. Everybody was over there working, and you could just see the stress and stuff on, especially a lot of the officers, like the police. You could see a lot of motion, so you know something was really wrong.